Let's just test my mic. Hello, everyone there? Yeah. Doing? I'm Triple Tapper, aka Brian, and this is my main head there. You could see me, right? I could see. Well, I can't see you. I gotta see your text, but yeah. And speaking of text, let's bring up Marge. Vichyssoise. You brought up a new window. Okay, that's good enough. Alright. Take it out of there. And. Alright, is anyone going to join me? Because I want to see if we can do a little redecorating. This space kind of looks kind of plain here. But I do have the perfect thing for it. If I can find it. Okay, it's right over here. It is the... It is a sticker. It is a red sticker. Red and black sticker, just like my Virtual Boy. Okay, it's a Virtual Boy sticker. Let's see. Let's get that out of here. Yeah. Out of sight, out of mind. Okay. Gotta get the phone in case people type. Let's pull my Virtual Boy sticker. I was just wondering, I was gonna do a little redecorating for a few minutes before we start the main show. So if you're here, this is a pre-show. Hello, Drapsnat. Hello there, just checking the pre-game show. Alright. As I said, the main show starts at 7, and then after we do the main thing, which is a run or two on the Virtual Boy, we're going to go to regular game. Well, yeah, most people consider modern gaming regular gaming, so... I'll play maybe a little Super Mario Wonder, a little Sonic Superstars, and maybe a break in between, but, so, let's see, it says there's no real life humans. Oh, here it is, here's Vichyssoise, here's why. Okay, let's see how this looks. If we stuck it up here, how would that look? Versus how it would stuck, Wait, let's see. How it would look if it was wrapped around. I'm not sticking it yet. I'm just checking. No, that doesn't look good. You don't want it to wrap around 3D. So, even though I do have a 3D camera, you don't want it to wrap around 3D. Okay, so. And also, I want to make my. My cable 9 more prominent. Let's see, how does that look? Well, let me see how that looks in the red and cyan. Oh, wait. Okay, if anyone want to give me any opinions about this stuff, let me know, man. See? As I said, the main show starts at 7. But we're doing pre-show till now. Can't read the cable 9 very well. Let's see, does cable 9 show up better here or down Well, it's safer down here. Safer down here. Let's see if the cable line shows up better. Ugh. Yeah, it's at the wrong angle, so. Let's see if we shine a light on it. Let's see if that looks better. Shine light. Okay, let's see if we bring it back up here, if it's better. Cable 9. Cable 9. Let's see if we aim it more. One of those things. When you add color, you sacrifice other things. When you add 3D, you sacrifice other things. So, alright, so. So, would the Virtual Boy sticker look best here? In between Hector the Centipede and the Cable 9 mug? Anyone got any opinion on it? Okay. Well, you got a little time to kill, so, as I said, main show starts at 7, just doing a pre-show. I think I'll do what I normally do in a pre-show and have my relative nutrition break. What I mean by relative nutrition is, compared to what I was drinking 25 years ago, this is a nutrition break. This is a nutrition break. A Pepsi Zero Sugar. I'm just saying. I know it's not the most nutritious thing, but compared to what it's replacing, it's nutritious. Well, it's a lack of detrition, unnutrition, but, yeah, I mean, I understand the difference, and, yeah, I'm just saying, if you replace regular Pops with zero sugar Pops, the taste will be close enough, at least to me, where you won't notice much of a difference, and your weight will go down. Over the course of the last 20 years, I lost 30 kilograms, or about 60 pounds. So today is my, so this year is my 30th kilogram anniversary. I love that 3D, love that 3D, look how it stands out. So, today, for the first part of the show, I'm going to play some, let's turn it on and show you. Okay, let's turn on. Red and cyan, that's correct. And press play. And we press play. Hello, baby. Alright, how does my voice sound compared to... Joystick. You have to plug the joystick in for this to work. So, Sorry about that. Yeah, that's a weird thing. So, I guess we're going to start the pre-show now. We're going to do the preliminary hookups. Okay, take... working right in cyans unless you're working in 3D and that in an artificial world. Don't work in right in cyan unless you're working in that artificial world. If you aren't, then don't wear, unless you're specifically checking right in cyan balance, don't do that. So safety tip. So let's see. Let's plug in the on. Okay, let's see. The right button is boot, the left button is reset. So we plug this in. Wants to pair the Blue Retro Virtual Boy. So hit that. Pair. Turn on the remote. Let's see. Output config. Let's see. Mapping. Okay, we gotta deal with the mapping later, so. Xbox, call the destination label Virtual Boy, okay, you don't want, D-pad left goes fast to D-pad left. Alright. A. Which button is A on the Virtual Boy? Let's see. Let's look. A is not the button we want. We want right north, right west, right east, right south, L and R. So, I guess this mapping will be... Okay, so left, right. Okay, we... X will be B. B will be triggers are on bottom, so that's what I see. Left triggers will equal nothing, nothing, and nothing. Left stick equals nothing special, nothing. Right trigger, the bottoms of the triggers, so the bottom of the triggers, so that would equal three kick, which is equal to R, and right bumper is equal to L. Okay, that looks good. Now we'll turn back on. Okay, let's see how to finalize this setting. Finalize this setting. Live output. Save this configuring for output config. Select output. Gamepad, nothing. We'll call this. What are we gonna call this mapping? Let's call it fight mapping. Too bad you can't save mappings. That's what, oh, there we go. Save. Save. Copying map and change immediately. Now if I can save a configuration and reuse it. Output config, okay. Save. Current game. Okay. Alright, we're about 5 minutes away. So let's test to make sure this puppy works. Certain setting. And also, I gotta turn this on. Vichyssoise helps to plug in the joystick. Down works, up works. Okay, we're working well so far. So at 7 o'clock, we're gonna fight as Ryu or Ken, whichever you think is better for either me, whether you want to see me win or lose. Okay, so at 7 o'clock, I'm going to be Ryu and try dragon punching my way out through this. When that clock hits 7... Oh, so I don't get embarrassed for wrong input and lose, let me practice. Let me practice with... Let me practice one round, make sure the buttons are right.
Hadouken!
Game called Virtual Boy. Right stick. Change it to nothing. 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 X becomes not me, but X is one. Punch, which is left. Y is up. Right punch up. A is south. B is east. Trigger is nothing. Wait a second. Right bumper, right trigger, all both work. Okay, left bumper, left trigger do nothing. So nothing. Nothing. bumpers are on top, I believe, which does L. I believe that's correct. And we save that. Sink it. Well, we just have to pull this stuff like. Why do I do this? Turn this on. Turn this on. And pull these two down. The root. Yeah, you wait until the third mode. Exactly what order you hit the buttons in, but this thing does work if you do it right. Okay. Hello, chatters. I don't know what you're saying, but let's see. Is anyone chatting? Is anyone chatting with me? Let's see. Let me check my chat. Got three onlookers, but no chatters. Okay. All right, let's try this again. How do you do this? Okay. All right. First thing comes up. So let's see if that works. Do this in. I don't know what order to do it in. Scanning. We're scanning, but we're not getting anything. okay? Cyans and play some. I assume since Drapsnat is one people I know who has the last name of Drap, we're gonna play some Sonic. Sonic Superstars. Sonic Superstars, okay? And we'll be right back as I get the Switch. So. I'm going to take a pause for the cause of getting the Switch. Nintendo makes the Switch so we can make the Switch. That'd be a funny saying. Yeah. Nintendo makes the Switch so that we can make the Switch. I don't know, a little too late to make Switch advertising jokes, but yeah. Especially since whatever the sequel will be will come out soon, but yeah, I get it. Nintendo made the Switch so you can make the Switch. Okay, plug this in. Nintendo. I guess this is. We don't want Genesis. Plug this in. Nintendo. Nintendo. Oh, no. Don't plug it straight in, Nintendo. Get the. Converter. The Brook Converter. From Xbox to Nintendo. Alright. Brook Converter. Brook Converter, where is that? It should be here.
It was there.
Not here now, okay. Stupid me. I had the Brook Converter here somewhere. Okay, Brook. Oh, hey, it's a Brook Converter. Buried underneath my joystick. Well, not underneath, but you know what I mean. Plug in the Brook Converter, I think you plug it in. Oh, let's see. Now plug it in here. Plug it in here. Like a blade plug in. Turn this on. And then you turn on. No, not that one. No. Not that one. We don't want that. No. We gotta turn this off. No, we got two of these sinking, countersinking each other. Okay, let's try. Okay, we're gonna have to do this, I would say, old fashioned way. First, log on to the Switch. Well, first we gotta change the aspect ratio of the Switch, of the video, from... Well, first we gotta change the game to... Sonic Superstars. Sonic Superstar. Okay, is that working? Okay. Sonic Superstars. The right-handed fighter. What does the right-handed fighter do with the... Spin dashes. Spin dashes. Game is Sonic Superstars. Done. Okay, we successfully trade. Go back to the main game footage. Take out the filters. Take out the 4x3 filter. And we're back. The meat. Okay, let's see. Let's turn up the volume. Okay, let's see if we can turn up more volume on the Switch compared, because the Switch is awfully silent. Okay. The Switch is awfully silent, so let's put in Sonic. Okay, Sonic's here. I'm here. I'm not wearing cyan. You can if you want, but you don't have to. Okay, let's move the left joystick out of the way a little. Let's put this out of the right joystick out of sight, out of mind. Okay, let's. Okay. Strip order. Okay, that's not working. Okay, gotta do this. Oh, no wonder. Okay. control sticks, tilt the stick that you want to calibrate. Press A to calibrate a different control. Quite go all the way down, gotta get a little more downish. Down, 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 down. Where's the down? Where's the down? Okay, here we go. Down a little more. Good. Press X to recalibrate. Your stick is not working as expected. X. Calibrate for the right stick. Restore initial calibration. Okay. Okay. Let's see if that works. It won't quite go 100% down. Okay. Let's clear the path. Put this up here. Take the Xbox joystick, put it here. Okay. Hey, by the way, if you see something you like, say something I like. Speaking of which, okay, let's play. And B to go back. Calibrate. Move the stick towards and release it. Can't reach a triangle. Okay. Tilt the stick you want to calibrate. Okay, that's good enough. Good enough. Good enough. B, go back. Good. Back to default. Why? Okay, that's good. That's good. Go back. B, A, B. Escape. Escape, escape, huh? No, I don't want to do that. Thank you. I escaped the calibration menu. I don't know. Okay, that's how you escape the calibration menu. So, a new update. If this was any time before February this year, we'd be having to do a vaudeville show to entertain you. But now we only got 7 minutes, 6 minutes. Okay, we got 6 minutes to entertain you, so. Alright, so. We already got 6 minutes to entertain you. Alright. Hey guys. Anyone want to talk to me? Let me know. Am I covering up the... Oh, I'm covering up the clock! Okay. Which means I can move this. Okay, good. I got the right side I want. So I can take this, put this up here. Let's see how that moves compared to my head. Okay, that looks good. Okay, maybe a little more. Okay, we'll Velcro that. Alright, hello. Okay, we got 2 minutes to kill, so I might as well put this Velcro sticker down. Okay. Back. Here it goes. Right here. Wait about 20 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 15's good enough. Okay, there we go. I think Flavo Flav has an atomic clock on his watch, so yeah, we know what time it is. So sorry for shooting the breeze for so long, but I did say I was gonna have a pre-show, and less than 2 minutes to go in the game. Alright, this is going to be a long one. Yeah, Dad's going to be watching some football, so American football, you know, the kind with the helmets and basically you wear body armor in order to play any level beyond backyard. Yeah. So, let's see. 1 minute ago, and let's see. Okay, that's good. And 98% to go. 1 minute to go. Oh, by the way, can you see my face real well, guys? to go. Beep. Updating software. Just refreeze. Okay, maybe not. Okay, or if you see something you like, say something I like. That's a good point. If you see something you like, say something that I like. I don't know if they're beeped on my phone, but you gotta beep on Twitch if you want to get a hold of me. And nowadays they probably tweet me, but back in my day, you'd call me beeping. S-O-C-K-S. Okay, plug in our phone so that tune our phone to Google Chrome. Speechchat.com. I'm logged in. Connect. Continue as B51. Allow chat. So we're 48% battery, so we're doing well. And now Theta and Marge will sing in harmony. Both given the chats. So, alright. So, oh. I don't know how many people like that, but. Yeah. Fan service. Alright, so we got 2 minutes to kill, actually Padme likes the sound of my voice when, I don't know, I mean, the rest of my family thinks it's annoying, but I guess, yeah. Probably because they heard so much of it that you only get limited doses, yeah. Like anything, the difference between a poison and a cure is the dose. You've got 2 minutes to kill. Why did it take so long to update, but not so long to... I don't know. This is the longest I had to wait since February. Well, I had to wait long for other stuff, but yeah, I did. 98, 99, 100. Sound is real high, yet I can't. Okay. Multiple Sonics. Well, let's get into the game. We've seen the beginning many times. Why is it so silent? Boost the sound. Start game. It's auto save, okay. No, I don't want to delete. No, 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 no. How in the heck is X, this X delete? Wake up. Is this not calibrating? Okay, well. surprised there isn't Donkey Kong at the top of this one. Figure out what's wrong with my volume. Bye bye. speaking. Excellent. Wife Damien. Kill that fruit. Well, you don't kill the fruit, by the way. Blob, 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 blob. My wife is going to play the music. Thank you. spin. Back there. Yay! We got a buddy! We got more Sonic medallions. Sonic medal. What did I get the fourth one for? Yeah. the other system. For now, I played for about an hour 20. Most of it was goofing around, but I played some. I think I'm gonna eat, then when I get back, I'll play some. It's a me, Mario! Plays. Yes, it does do the old spin. Okay, someone's joined the channel. Thank you. you see something you like, say something I like. Is this a water-based one? Start. I don't want to go that way. X. And then I like finding the alternative route. Oh my god, dare this. Ah! No, don't do that! I dare this. Table. Okay, yeah. You see something you like, say something I like. Thank you. such that. That was a close one. Beat this on, I'll stop. Okay. Blub, 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 blub. Golden crab. Catch the medals. Catch the medals. Cope. What's an S? Tip me over. Two medals. Did I get two medals? I don't know. I think this is the boss. Thank you. big boss battle. I beat this guy. Thank you. think that's enough for tonight. So I've been playing for almost 2 hours. About half the time I was trying to set up stuff and pre-showing. Alright. I'll see you guys after I eat with some Mario. So we'll see you in about half hour to an hour. Off. And let's shut this off completely. And let's stop the stream. And just remember the two things, which everyone is. One, everyone is a member of the human family. No matter how far apart they be, we're eventually related if you're willing to dig back far. Two, everyone is an individual. Not even identical twins are identical. Keep both in mind for both situations and for yourself and for whoever you deal with, and you and they will be a better person for it. Thank you. Goodbye.